Hi guys, I'm Tata Heavy Tech Leaks. This video is about Samsung Galaxy S8 versus Xiaomi Redmi 4 4X video test. I posted both the videos side by side first, and after that I posted video according to the phone so you can have a better camera comparison. Guys, after side by side video there will be no music, so you can check the quality of the mic of the both phones. Guys, in this video you can see that S8 focus is a bit slow in some places, or out of focus in some places. Actually it was because I mistakenly let the S8 touch to focus, but the Redmi 4 was on autofocus and S8 was on manual focus, means touch to focus. And so it is my mistake, I'm sorry for that. So in the next video, if there is if you want me to make again same video, I can make it again. You can just write in the comments, so I will make it again. Guys, do let me know in the comment section below what do you think about this video test. I will see you in the next video. Please don't forget to give like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, guys.